Hey guys, this is just a bit of a disclaimer that this video is going to be a bit self-indulgent, so if you don't really care then I don't blame you, it's more for my own sake anyway. So this is my warrior. As you can see, I'm 5k away from maxing survivor and I've got 29 titles. All I've got to do is accept this quest reward for Lord Kobe in the Fisher of Woe. Looks like I just saw the light. So, anyway, I had to record that ding just to remember it later on. And it definitely does feel good to not have any obligations to finish things off anymore. I mean, it's not really obligations, but it felt that way after so much grind. So, welcome to my finished Hall of Monuments. And no, I'm not trying to show off. Don't get me wrong, I am proud of all this, but it is fairly commonplace nowadays. So I'm just going to basically give it a bit of a tour, really. So this means I'm 100% ready for Guild Wars 2 now, after all that massive amount of grinding. And yeah, really, that's pretty much it. So if you want to check out my haul for yourself, you can search my character name, Frantic Mauler, on the Hall of Monuments calculator. I'll put a link below to that if you don't know where it is. Or you can go on my blog to get some more in-depth explanation and exploration about the titles. And other things. I'll put a link to that somewhere as well. Probably in the description. And if you have any legitimate questions, then go ahead and post them. I'm no expert, but I'll try and answer whatever I can. And yes, I'm not claiming to be an expert or anything like that, but I've done, and I'm very, very happy about the whole thing. So if you have watched this and you've gained something out of it, then thanks very much. I appreciate all the help that I got. And that's pretty much it. So thanks.